the hell? Do you have a minute? I think we should talk.
I always have time to listen to you, Cait.
Good. Because this isn't easy for me to say, and I want to get it right. Where do I begin? Did you know I spent 3 years fighting at the combat zone? 3 years of getting beaten to hell by a bunch of losers and lunatics. After the matches were over, I'd spit out the blood, stitch me wounds, and do a couple of shots. If I remind you, you're gonna regret it.
Hey.
Sure, I'd still like to have that talk. Do you have time now?